Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a brand new Doom playthrough with Max Specialist. And we're back here playing today with our Doom walkthrough. And we finally got past that dreadful part that almost took us like 2 episodes to complete. That was horrible. Alright, punch through the shield, that's how you do that. You bitch. Stop hitting yourself, stop hitting yourself. Nothing in here. Okay. This room is awfully bloody. Why am I? What the fuck? The hell is that sound? I hear ghouls. Alright, kill 8 demons with a single shot. Play a game of demon destruction. I haven't done that yet. Whoa! Maybe we fell through that. I want to go back up there. Get wrecked. Oh, my shit. No mercy for the demons. Fuck you, asshole. More bloodshed than you could possibly imagine. Oh, what's this power up here? I want that. It's pretty lit, fam. Oh yeah, quad damage, let's go. They're running away because they can't handle it. He's dead already. No worries, mates. God, these guys are assholes. Oh, dear lord. What a jump. Two for the price of one. And down for the count. Another one. Not a bad ammo either. Not the chance I'm not. You're dead, bud. That's how you finish that shit off. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. God, yeah, it's eliminated. That's disgusting. Any goodies in here for me? Check over here to the right first. I don't see anything immediately. Catch me off guard. That's just a simple teleporter. And there's nothing up here for us. Take some ammo, thank you very much. Where does left take us? Just more armor. It's alright. Armor's always good. Oh, dear lord. Oh, dear lord. Oh, shit. God, get off my shit. They're everywhere. God, you can really blow these things off, dude. Look at that. Fuck you. More. Another one. Yeah, these guys are really bad at charging. They're just so off with everything they do. Ow, that actually hurt. Fuck you. I have ammo right now, really? Bruh. Is this guy gonna kill me? Not gonna kill me. There. Fuck you. Send ammo for me to kill him. There we go. God, there's a lot of them. I almost wasted all my ammo on that. Lockdown disengaged. Bullshit. Lockdown disengaged for what? Oh, hello. Hold on, boys. There's about to be a ship behind her. Oh, sometimes you can't go behind. Well, that's clever. Checking behind all this. See, that's why you do that. Checking my ops here. What secrets did I find? We're about to find out. Doom lover, please. Oh no, this little guy. Now the real question is, how in God's name do we get out of here? Is there anything up here that I missed? No, nothing up there. I get really easily lost in some of these areas, and I don't know why. Why does this thing not open up? Am I missing something here? access to Helix Stone. Am I actually missing something right here? Hold on. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. What do I got for upgrades? Holy shit, I got 7. Lightweight or quick launcher? We'll do a lightweight. Stock up, definitely. Okay, boys. I feel really stupid right now. I'm playing Doom. I can't figure out how the fuck I open this door. I got 99 on my algebra exam before I graduated in high school. I'm pretty sure I can figure this out. Gotta be a terminal I can interact with somewhere. Seriously. Why? What's going on? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm actually physically lost right now. I don't know where to go. Let's go back in here and see if we can find anything. Anything, a secret compartment, hatch, something. Something to get me out of here. Dear Lord, how do we get out of here? I don't know. Mates, I don't know where to go. Bear with me for 1 second, folks. 1 second. Okay, so what mission were we on? We're on, access to Helix Stone. Okay.
Hey there, Boots, welcome to the next spot.
Alright, here we go. I'm going to, I know this sounds dumb, but believe it or not, I'm YouTubing this shit right now. Because I cannot figure this out, and I'm not wasting my time on stream. So we'll see how this guy gets through here, and we'll be on our way. Like, what the fuck? I don't know where to go. Where? Wait, mate, what? That's it? Really? I've been standing in front of this door for like 20 minutes and I couldn't figure out why. Okay. I just wasted like a solid 10 minutes trying to figure that out. No, we only wasted like 5 minutes. It's okay, boys. We're all good. Dear Lord, that was terrifying. It's Olivia Pierce. I don't like watching it, it scares me. Okay, well that was fucking creepy. Cryos Enigma and Matt Dillock. Creon High Olin Divinu. Should have thought about kneeling down in front of that thing to get that to work. Oh, I just want to check up here because you never know anything with this game. You never know what you're gonna find on the other side of that door. I'm supposed to turn this off though. This is a helix stone.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
Fuck you. Okay. I think we have to go forward here. I'm not picking this up because I have full armor already. Fuck you, Olivia Pierce, bitch. She thinks that they think that she failed them. It's pretty funny. Whoa, hello. I got full house. I don't need that anymore. Oh, God, yeah. Let's go. Armor 4? Or... yeah, it's 2 foot.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Fantastic. You should be able to access the helix now, boys. Yep. What the fuck is that? Whatever it is, it looks creepy as shit.
That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Okay. So we have to retrieve more shit, and it wouldn't be retrieval without more demons. Fuck you, assholes. Fuck down. Oh, another one. on a fire grenade. Oh, fucking wrecked. Oh shit. He's dead. Big man down for the win. I should not be able to get hit while I'm doing that. Kinda not fair. Grenade. That's how you do. Oh, hello, bud. I didn't see you up there. Dead. Sit the f down. Where's the little guy at? That's what I thought. Oh, what is this? I'd like to take the armor, thank you very much. Fuck down. You're all dead. We got a little bit of a, church here, fam. I think that, okay, that goes that way. This is the proper way to go, I guess. Maybe down here for me. Well, I kinda wanna jump down here and find out first. Oh. It's gross. But we have a suit upgrade, so that's great. Lego. Alright. Oh, I have to go up there, okay. Now we go up. Alright. We made quick work of that. Okay, well, I guess we jump down. Making sure there's nothing over here before I go in there. Oh shit, hello mates. Right in the face. Got ya, let's go. Can't go that way. And we can't go that way. Right it is. And that little guy's dead. Thought I heard more enemies back there, I guess I was hearing shit. Yeah, they really fucked this place up. She used to be a beautiful place, and now it's just disgusting like this.
Lazarus Waste at full charge, ready for activation.
Yes, it needs full health.
This code will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution.
No one cares, Olivia.
Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the calendar sanctum for this reason. I know she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop it.
Oh, that guy came out of nowhere. Sit the fuck down, bitch. All around, man, on that area. Crack the neck open. Secret? Oh god, yeah. Oh god, yeah. Rune, boys. Get the fuck out of here. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it right now. Alright, armed with the Gauss Cannon and using only resources found in the area, limit all targets before they're as far as that level are critical and targets will not drop resources when destroyed. Fair enough. We're gonna get this shit on the first try. Alright. Here you go, boys. Oh, 1 health, holy shit. Wait, please explain to me why I can do that glory kill in midair, but when I spawn, it doesn't put me back on the ground, because that's kind of unfair. I think that's unfair. Okay, I got this. Oh, get wrecked, mate. I got wrecked. Okay, I see how it is. No worries, mates. We're all good. Really? 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 Unbelievable. That was quite embarrassing, I'll be honest. A lot of ammo already, really? Bruh, come on. That shit's so gay. Oh, these rune trials are actually really hard. What if I got ammo first? Or that could happen, you know. You know, you can always just do that and just die it right off the bat. I have to stop holding that button. That's why I'm killing myself every time. We will go until we finish the rune trial. Why? Why is this shot so good? What if I kill the little guys first? Maybe there'll be a... Maybe it's them. Because there's a lot of your projectiles at me. It's becoming a problem. Get wrecked, bitch. You. Glory kill. What just hit me? What just hit me? I left a little bit at 9 targets, that's it. I'll kill more than it. These little fucking assholes up here, I'm telling you. All of them. For a kill. Oh, fuck you, asshole. Bruh, come on. Come on. I hate those guys so much. They're more lethal than the other dudes because they're shooting projectiles at me and I can't dodge them. God, it's not even about time. It's about fucking staying alive. Holy shit. Fucking A, dude. Fuck you. I don't like that sound. Oh, you're doing great, boys. One more guy left? Oh, really? Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. We got it. We got it. We fucking got it. Let's go. Holy shit, that was awesome. Whoo! That's actually really hard. With one health. Holy shit, I thought that guy was going to kill me. If he would have killed me there. God, my controller was going through my TV screen. I'm joking you. Well, as soon as I can get what's it called? As soon as I can get a checkpoint here, I can end the video. I just want to discuss for a quick moment here what's going to be coming for the next week. But we'll do that as soon as we get to a checkpoint. It should be any minute now. Any second after this game loads. Alright. So we got that done. Let me just, get a checkpoint hither and, call it a day. I don't know where the fuck that takes me, but I kind of want to go down there. Where does this go, fam? Nowhere. And that led me down there. I think we have to go down here. Oh, dear lord. Alright, checkpoint reach, boys. If you guys are new to my channel, please subscribe. Hit the like button. If you did enjoy the video, please hit subscribe and comment. It's greatly appreciated. I decided I wanted to make a video regarding Battlefield 1, and it's going to be another lore video. So those guys who don't know, there's a map called Anzac Cove, and it's basically a map surrounding Gallipoli and or the events that happened in Gallipoli. And I just wanted to make a video, like a lore video type deal, what I did for the Harlem Hellfighters, Red Baron, and Lawrence Arabia, and all that good shit. That's going to be up either Saturday or Sunday. And it's just going to be me discussing, you know, what happened in Gallipoli, why it's so important to World War One history, and what it has significance to the game. So we'll look forward to that. And so when that video launches, there'll still be there'll be a double videos that day for either Saturday or Sunday when that launches. And obviously Doom will continue until we finish the game, and then we'll see what we do from there. But stay tuned next month, guys, also for LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm excited for that. And yeah, I'm going to stop babbling on. Hope you guys enjoyed today's Doom video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with a brand new episode. Later.